Hello everyone, welcome back to Lindsay's Built Again. So we're going into part 23 of the HMS Ark Royal. Over the last two videos I did, I put the armaments on, and also we put the railings on for the pods for the lifeboats. So in this video we're just going to put the pods on inside. So and then we'll get that bit complete. So I'll drop the camera. So in this one, like I said, we're going to put the pods in. So I'm going to start at the back and then work myself all the way up to the front. Let's just get this positioned. That's it. Hope that's all right for you. So I'm going to use in this bottle I've got Rebel Contactor. So let's just move those glasses that way. I'll be putting glue on them. So we'll get these in. Just going to put glue around the edge. Not too much, because we don't want it squeezing out. It's been a very busy day today. Three videos all in one day. Aren't you guys lucky? Okay, so I'm going to try and fit that in there. Got to be careful because it's photo etch over the other side. What's that one in? Got in fine. Keep a hand on it for a little minute. Right. Take the other one, put that one on. We don't want too much glue. So don't want it squeezing out the side when you put this on. A minute. Check it. Sure it's on level. Sure there's no gaps. No, that's fine. Okay. That's two pods on. I'm going to put that one. That one. This one's going to be a little bit trickier. Get in. It's no good trying to put this in with Pamir extra thin, because it'll be dried out by the time. Going to be dried out by the time you get it to the hole. Plus, I need a good bond anyway. It's going to be a little bit difficult, this one. Watch where I'm putting my fingers. You're extra thin in there, I think. Drop it down. This round towards me. Where's it going? Because this, it's like I said, that drop down droop thing that I was on about. Torn. I'll get the top pin a little bit better. Makes it a little bit awkward because you've got so much photo etch around it as well. Be careful where you put your fingers. Got a funny feeling this one would be a bit of a pain. So I'd say it makes it worse because there's so much photo etched around the side here. It's pulling away. This is going to be a case of super glue, I think. Believe me. There's no way you could have put all this in before you sprayed the hole. It's just impossible. Because everything would have just been grey. So really, it's a bit of a design fault, I suppose. A lot of pressure on me. Heck of a lot of pressure. So I couldn't even use a clamp because of all the photo etch. This is this one. Yeah, this one fits. Not too bad. Not too bad, that one. Get some glue on that one. Let's move that out of the way. That's what I was on about. Those recesses, they're not really deep enough on the actual ship, well, aircraft carrier, I should say, on the whole. Bit there. So I'll be there for a minute. It's good. Finish it off with a bit of time, your extra spoon. Along the top. So it'll put pressure on one side, then the other side pulls away. It's ridiculous. So that's that side. When I've finished filming this, I'm going to have to see if I can find some way of clamping them. Goes in here. On the fit we got. This one's another bad fit. This one, I think. I just have to like I get some pressure on them. There's no way I can get some clamps on it. Hold it as much as it can. With me filming, you see all the bad stuff as well. No editing. That one I might be able to get it. A couple of bits. Okay, last one. You believe that? That just fell straight in. No messing. Nice and tight now. Side. Checking for gaps. No gaps. So that's all that complete. So you've got all your side pods in. Can't see too much. You can't really see. But yeah, now all the side pods are in now. Both sides. Wonder if I could bring the camera over. Something like that. I should be able to see a little bit. Just see them there. It's one. Those ones. You can just see the lifeboats each side. In. You got the other one at the back. If one leads long enough, another one at the back there. Where is it? You can see it in there, just there. That's both sides of that done, guys. There you go, that's that. So we'll leave all that to dry now. And this will probably be the last video till maybe at the weekend on this particular build. So, and then on the next step 24 will be fitting the deck and getting some parts on the deck. I might even do the decals once the deck's done. I should probably do the decals first. So I don't know which way I'm going to go around yet. So yeah. So that's that part. I'm not going to put propellers on till last. So yeah, it's coming along now. Getting there. Right, so I'll go back to the main camera. There you go, guys. That's all them on. All the side pods are on. So, I should sort that out off camera. So, yeah. So, I'll always say thank you for my subscribers. Thank you for all the new subscribers. And if you like the content, like and subscribe, and don't forget to give the old big thumbs up if you like it, and hit that notification bell. So, like I say, there won't be any more on this week. Maybe at the weekend, I don't know. So, if there's no more this week on this, it'll be next week. So, I've done three videos today on it. So, we've got as far as this, but it's taking shape now. So, say goodbye to everyone. Catch you again.